In situations where a spouse is underemployed or not employed at all, at some point towards the end of their case, either in settlement negotiations or a time of trial, a vocational evaluation may be necessary in order to determine an earning capacity for the supported spouse under the circumstances in order to lessen the amount of the spousal support obligation, with the idea being at that point that spouse should have made efforts to start becoming self-supporting.